Rod,
where exactly did the idea for a children's Royal Command performance come from?
Well, it's just one of those ideas that you just sort of wake up with in the morning. You know, I had it, and it's one of those ideas that you think of, yeah, that's a nice idea, and you don't do anything about it. You just sort of leave it in your brain. And that's what happened to me. And it wasn't until I read about the NSPCC.
That's the charity for the charity. The concert's in aid of.
That's right, yeah. They look like going defunct. And it's a great shame because, you know, people do tend to support spastics and things like that, and quite, you know, quite well done too. I mean, I'm very pleased that they do. But the NSPCC are people who look after kids that have been battered. Mm-hmm. In other words, kids that have known family life and love and mums and dads, and then suddenly it's all turned wrong and they've been sort of bashed up, which is a pretty awful thing, isn't it, really?
Was it difficult to get it off the ground?
No, it's been amazing. I mentioned the idea about 4 weeks ago to Louis Benjamin, who is in charge of the Palladium, where we're going to stage it. And he leapt out of his chair virtually, was on the phone within minutes to people and saying, can you help, can you do this? And within about 4 weeks, we'd done about 4 months' work.
And how like a main Royal Command performance will it be?
I think I want it to be exactly the same, and there's no reason why it can't be, because we're talking about performers who appeal to adults as well as to just kids.
And I understand you have a whole galaxy of stars lined up. The cast of Annie, Basil Brush, Paul Daniels, Jim Davidson, yourself.
Windsor Davis, Melvin Hayes.
Too numerous to mention. Yeah, yeah. Plus surprise artists as well.
Exactly, yes. We've got some people from the sporting world coming along.
And it is a royal command, isn't it?
The fact that it's the NSPCC means that Her Royal Highness Princess Margaret is in fact the president of that charity. And so she'll be present, and it is hoped that we're going to have some royal children in the box too. I certainly hope so.
And how much are you hoping to raise for the NSPCC?
Well, we've got our sights set on something like 50,000. That would be a tremendous boost to them if we could get that.
And would you like to see the Children's Royal Command performance become an annual event?
Well, I think it should, don't you? Because you work hard enough, don't you? I think you should be on it next year.
Well, thanks very much for talking to us, Robbie.
Wayne, thank you very much.
And lots of luck with the show.
Wish you well. I've got to get back to those cabbage sandwiches before the curtain goes up. See you in a minute.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.